I looked up into the high heavens and I said, God, do you want me to become a professional wrestler? And there was pure silence. And out of nowhere, I swear to you, I saw this bright light calling me. I woke my parents up and they were screaming at me, cursing at me, expletives left and right. Max, why would you do this? Why would you leave? And I looked them straight in the face. And I said, because I'm gonna be the greatest wrestler who ever lived.
I'm about to leave this all behind. I'm about to check, I'm about to change. I'm about to realign, connect and rearrange. Howling at the moon, kryptonite the sun. But living in the days for weeks and months and years I'm done. The ace is in the base, the sign that says to stop. Well I'm about to drop. And my heart saying,
your opinions don't matter, but you're all fat marks. Let me explain something to all of you disgusting losers.
I watch the clock tick tock, been saving all the beat that I got. I can't wait to kick off my work shoes. I'm about to seek, I'm about to find. I'm about to calibrate and shift my state of mind. I'm about to flux, I'm about to flow. I'm about to blow. Time to start again, time to move my feet. Life is but a fortune cookie puzzle to complete. A record built to spin, the bubble wants to pop. So I'm about to drop. And my heart sings,
I watch the clock tick tock, been saving all the pain that I got. I can't wait to kick off my work shoes.
Well, I've literally wrestled almost every single top name and worked for every single top independent promotion. I know it's true. Please don't talk over me.
I can't wait to kick off my work shoes. But I'm not leaving till the whistle blows.
I can't wait to kick off my work shoes.